this is an improvisation, and it's an improvisation with modular synthesis. So the theme of this year's festival is language. And one of the interesting things about what I'm going to do is that basically I'm using musical logic and setting the rules of the logic to create a language. And that language is in the rag of Bhairavi, so a classical Indian rag. And we don't know what's going to happen, because every time I do this, it's different. But this will be an exploration of the language of Bhairavi.
From each other. They are called darshans. They are written by different rishis or monks, whatever, in olden times. They are predated and dead. They are six school of philosophy. There are 18 Purans. Purans are old. These are called Purans, old story, tells you old, old things. Then come Vedas, there are four Vedas, Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, and Athar Veda. Now all the music part in India, the real classical music comes out of Samhita, because the hymns were sung in Samhita.